Hello and welcome! This is Rockin' Review, and I am your host, Jeff Weisbien, and today, we are going to be discussing or listening to, put on your critical listening ears, everyone, put on those critical listening ears, turn down those lights, and absorb the music. Today we're going to be discussing, or listening to, The Summer Obsession. This is Where You Belong. This album is, well, it's very summery, and since it's May right now, we're going into the summer. I figure we all need a good summer track album to listen to, right? This album's it. It's pretty good. We're gonna give it a listen, but I just want to discuss it first. This band, they came around in 2006. They were around before that. They went through a number of different members. They finally got to the current fourth, although I think they broke up. I heard about it, but I'm not sure if they're still together. Don't quote me on this. I don't think they're together anymore, though. But nonetheless, great album right here. It was at August of 06 this album came out. I bought it as soon as it came out. Just excellent. Phenomenal summer track. The guy, if you ever heard of Good Charlotte, the drummer from Good Charlotte is in this band. You know, pretty good band. We're gonna give it a listen. Today we're gonna listen to 8 AM, which is the first track. It's a great opening track. It starts off with a nice piano just coming in. You'll hear it. Then we're gonna listen to track 5, which is Melt the Sugar. And then track 8 we're gonna listen to, which is Do You Remember, which is a great song as well. This band is good. I like them a lot. I remember, this show's all about you, the listener, the viewer, the person who listens and, you know, potentially might get this album or whatever music I am talking about. But not everyone has the same taste. Remember that. We all have different tastes. So if I like it, that's great. If you don't like it, but I like it, that's fine too. It's fine. Maybe tomorrow we'll do something that you like and I don't like it as much. But today we're doing the Summer Obsession and we're gonna start off with the first track, 8 AM. So let's give it a listen, shall we? Put on those critical listening ears. Here we go. Now, like I said, it starts off with a piano. So just absorb. The only thing about this band I'm not too in love with is the guy's voice. It kind of sounds like a stuffy voice. You'll hear. You hear that summery feel to it, right? It's like cheery yet very summery. It's not that kind of like pool music almost. I don't know if there's such thing, but it kind of sounds like a pool song. Like you'll hear the splash of the cymbals almost. Fast forward just a little bit. Similar throughout, it has the same sound. It's pretty good though. It's a good opening track, pretty solid, decent. I like it. Like I said, it's pretty good. I like his voice, but I know I can tell just off the bat that not everyone's gonna like his voice. It's kind of like a cold, you know, like you have a stuffy voice, like a stuffy nose, and you sound like kind of like that. It's almost like that. But nonetheless, pretty good song. We're gonna move on right now. We're gonna talk about Melt the Sugar, which is track 5. It's another great song on this album. So let's get right to it. Let's hop right in as soon as I can get to it. 5 should be this, Mr. Remote. I hope he's correct. Mr. Remote wants to behave. Here we go. Mr. Remote. Come on, Mr. Remote. Technical difficulties with Mr. Remote. For some reason, here we go. Sorry about that, guys. I don't know what was going on. Mr. Remote was being Mr. Naughty Remote. Here we go. This is Melt the Sugar. Again, very... The opening is more dramatic. Let's go. The chorus line for the song is kind of odd. If you can pick it up, let me know. Leave a comment, by the way. Love the comments. Keep those coming. Here comes the chorus. We're gonna listen to that. Keep listening, ears. Decent song. Like I said, the voice, you know, you may not like it. I like it. Ev, you like the voice? Mm-hmm. Ev likes the voice. She likes that kind of music, though. That's her taste. It may not be yours, but that's her taste, so that's what she listens to. The band is good. You know, like I said, the voice is the only thing I think that may deter people. Anyway, we're going to move on to Do You Remember, which is track 8. It's the last song we're going to cover today. And it's, again, pretty decent track, pretty decent. So let's get right to that. Number 8, Do You Remember? Mr. Remote wants to behave this time, we'll say. Here we go. This is Do You Remember. Again, a nice soft opening. Then it picks up, gets a little more heavy, more dramatic into the song. Now this song is almost, I believe it's about abuse. About a daughter, possibly, and running away. It's always been, you. Give it a critical listen. Maybe it's cool, you suck at school anyway. So pack it up, let's run away, run away. I know the news as they were from falling down. They seem to show when your joke dies around. We can go wherever you let go. Like I said, another pretty decent song by the Summer Obsession. By the way, this album's called This Is Where You Belong. It was released in August of 06. Again, really good. I mean, it's not bad. I'm not gonna rate it. Beaner scale. Let's go. Let's rate this thing up, right? Right. If you were to rate this, what would you rate it?
I don't know.
You don't know? All right, I'll tell you what I would rate it, though. You wanna know what I would rate it? All right. And I'm gonna rate this song. I'm gonna rate this album. I'm gonna give it a 87. 87 on the Beaner scale. You would give it what?
85.
You would give it an 85? I think that's a good rating. 85, 87, in that range. Definitely. It has a few of those hit songs, right, Ev? Mm-hmm. And but then again, I mean, it has a section of songs which aren't as good. So, you know, it's an 85, 87. Then again, you know, it's up to you. You may like all the songs, you may not. Thanks for watching, by the way. This is Rockin' Review, and I am your host, Jeff Weesbian, and we're doing this daily. We're changing the music world, so come by, leave a comment. I love those comments, by the way. Thanks for watching again. We'll see you next time.